stretch this image like so, and see what happens.